Hey, Isabel.
What's going on?
I miss Troy.
You miss him?
Yeah.
We have this guy.
But
Bruce.
It's not the same.
This is why we can't have nice things. Good morning, Speaker High. I'm Riley Atkinson.
I'm Isabel Foster.
And this is your THS Morning Report.
Now that you've seen the beautiful cover, wait until you see the rest of it. Orders of the yearbook will be taken through next Friday, April 16th. The cost is $60 for this 240-page book chock full of every sport, activity, and event that made up this crazy 2021 year. It's a historic year, and you are in the yearbook. Order yours at Balfour.com or in the Topeka High Business Office.
If you've got cool pictures of yourself and your friends, send your best photos from this year to the yearbook staff. Three winners will be chosen from each grade and given a prize. The best photos will be shown on the morning report and in the yearbook.
Send your photos to the THS yearbook Instagram page or email them to hhooper@tps501.org.
Photos must include THS students or staff. They must be photos that you took or have permission to share and be school appropriate. Be sure to include your name and grade with each photo.
Ayo, Jeff! Tell them what they can win!
Oh, what they can win? Well, you can win your choice of the following items. $5 off the cost of your yearbook, a snazzy engraved nameplate for your yearbook, or a $5 gift card to the fast food restaurant of your choice. And not only that, but you win the fame of having your photo included in a national sample yearbook. It's awesome. And that's one that will live forever in the halls of Troy.
It's kind of a big deal.
Kind of a really big deal, actually. Hurry up and register for the Interact Club's TK5K charity fundraiser. If you do so now, you'll get a free t-shirt. The run will take place on the Hummer Cross Country Course on May 1st. The cost is just $20 for those 19 and up, $15 for those 6 to 18, and it's free for anyone 5 and younger. So help support the fellowship and the faith ministry, the YWCA, and Small Topeka businesses by visiting their Facebook page at facebook.com/TK5KRun and sign up today.
Hey guys, I'm Gabe.
I'm Humphrey.
And
oh my gosh,
this
bro.
Is our apology video. You might be wondering, why is there an apology video? What did you guys do?
We accidentally forgot to turn the microphone on when filming lunch with old people.
And so we had to resort to doing making do with what we had, which was the footage.
We had to dub it.
We had to dub it. I'm sorry.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Please forgive us.
That's why we're making this in the first place. We hope that you guys can forgive us for what we've done. Anyway.
No!
Welcome back to Lunch with Old People. Today you'll be having...
Oh, beef! I do!
Baked beans!
Fresh fruit!
Fresh fruit! Oh my gosh!
Wait.
If you're a singer, the choir department would love to have you be a part of choir in August. If you're interested, check out the Flipgrid link for how to audition or go see Ms. Greenlee in room 228 with questions. Oh, there's a lot of senior announcements. Do you want to take this, Riley?
Yeah, I got it. Seniors, time's running out to submit your application for Outstanding Senior. Applications must be received by midnight tonight. The recipient will be one of the student speakers at this year's graduation ceremony in May. Visit this link for more information and for the application if you have questions. See Ms. Patzer in room 203.
Okay, let me say something real quick. So yesterday I know how I said that poem was better, and I'm still sticking to that. However, Ms. Patzer really helped me with my chemistry, and I really appreciate her for that. So thank you.
Anyways, seniors, be sure to attend the senior meeting on April 23rd during third hour and Trojan time in the dungeon. They'll be making plans for graduation, among other things, and you can grab your caps and gowns as well. So mark your calendar for April 23rd, third hour and Trojan time for the senior meeting. You want to help me out here for this one?
Yeah.
Okay. Seniors, tomorrow is FAFSA Friday. If you need help getting your FAFSA finished for this fall, don't forget to stop by the College and Career Center. Melody with Trio EOC will be here to help from 10:30 to 2 tomorrow.
Hey, Steph. Do you know what to warm one's cockles means?
It means to bestow a flame of contentment.
That's all we have for you today, Topeka High.
And remember, it's a great day to be a Trojan.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, Jeff,